Our journey together has been absolutely crazy. From practically hating each other plebe year to not being able to get enough of each other now, I'm so excited to see how much our love will grow over the next 5, 10, or 15 years.
We gather here today to celebrate the wedding of Nick and Summer. All of you have come here to share in this formal commitment.
If Summer had given me the task of going out, searching the world to find the perfect husband for her, I would have picked me. He is such a great guy.